Good morning, everyone. Today is September 29th, 2020. And today we are going to chant Juseige. So please, Shemin Gassho, please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. And Juseige is on page 93 of Shin Buddhist Service Book. And if you don't have Shin Buddhist Service Book, please keep watching the screen so you will see Juseige. Gagon Choseigan Hishi Mujo Do Shigan Fu Manzok Seifu Jo Shogak Gao Muryo Ko Fu Idai Seishu Fu Sai Shobing Seifu Jo Shogakガシジョブッノー妙小超実法苦境未消門政府上昇学利欲人少年上栄修凡行シグム浄土異所転任し人力縁大幸福小無彩道少女三苦名高彩主役難回避地へ厳滅し根毛案永息小悪道通断全修門高僧上満足意養老実法日願修住期天候音符源異種解放像厚生苦毒法上大集中説法し四苦供養一切仏具足修得本願寧信仰満得意三害用妙仏無下地通達未不詳願学絵力祈祷し最小僧志願逆国家大戦王感動国書天人東鎮明慶ナマンダブナマンダブナマンダブナマンダブナマンダブナマンダブガンニシクドク平等性祭同本母大神お嬢あんだこ。ナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツナマンダーブツ Now I would like to share Shinran Shogin's Wasan poem. So please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. 十二の如来相次ぎて十二光を経たまえり最後の如来を名付けてぞ、超日学校と申しけると。 Thereafter, Tathagata succeeded each other, 12 in all, over a period of 12 kalpas. The last Tathagata was named Light that surpasses the sun and moon. ナモアミダブツ、ナモアミダブツ、ナモアミダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ、ナマンダブツ。So today's wasan is still the continuation from day before yesterday's wasan and yesterday's wasan.Mahastama Prabhupada is talking about Amida Buddha to Shakyamuni Buddha. In the Sutra of Samadhi of Heroic Advance, even though it said 12 Tathagata appeared, it only mentions the name Immeasurable Light and Light that surpasses the sun and moon. As we saw at the Wasans based on Gathas in praise of Amida Buddha, the 12 light is the another names of Amida Buddha. And I'm not sure, but these 12 Tathagata might be expressing the 12 light of Amida Buddha. Because immeasurable light is Amida Buddha, and also the light that surpasses the sun and moon is also the name of Amida Buddha, you know, the other 10, which was not mentioned in this sutra, could be the same name as the 12 lights of Amida Buddha. But anyway, actually I have never studied this sutra of Samadhi of Heroic Advance. These few days are the first time I actually looked at little parts of the sutra. But it is said this sutra talks about Ananda and one lady. The lady fell in love with Ananda, and she used magic against him to fall in love with her. So Ananda was about to break the precepts. And scholars from the past say that Shinran Shongin probably saw his figure in Ananda. And Shinran Shongin accepted this sutra as the sutra which talks about how the people in ordinary life could be saved by the working of Amida Buddha. You know, even though this sutra on the surface level or explicitly talks about the magical power of esoteric Buddhism and Samadhi, Shinran Shongin saw the true intent of this sutra in Mahastama Prabhupada talking about Nembutsu of Amida Buddha. So this is a sutra recommending the Nembutsu to every people. And the working of Amida Buddha is in our everyday life. Through various things and people around us, we hear the calling of Amida Buddha, and we are guided to walk the path of Nembutsu in everyday life. So today's explanation was really short, but since these wasans on Mahastama Prabhupada based on the sutra of Samadhi of Heroic Advance, you know, Shinran Shongin just quotes the parts from the sutra. Not much to talk about actually, but I hope explanation helps that Shinran Shongin saw or understood this sutra as a sutra which also recommends us the Nembutsu, the teaching of Amida Buddha. And because of this sutra, Shinran Shongin probably felt ease and comfort that it was not only me who was suffering from the desires, you know. And this sutra probably helped me to go through the suffering, and that probably led Shinran Shongin to leave Mount Hiei and meet Honen Shongin too. So I hope today's explanation helped. And in closing, please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. So this will conclude today's morning service. And I hope you will have a great day today and hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending.